Pretty sure. So yeah, a gun, a sniper. Those snipers are just annoying.
Everyone upload their sidearms immediately. Yeah! I recommend unloading them into... I can't read this. Yeah! Unloading them into your head!
I returned to my work, but I could not shake the pictures from my mind. I should have been repulsed.
You hear that? I'm gonna kick you some more.
Don't go passing out on us. We'll only wake you up.
I listen to the Arkham Chronicles interrupt. Bad. Not really, but whatever. Another tape. I don't think I did I sell these.
Tape patient interview 20. Joker is more interesting than I originally believed. When Project Titan is operational, I believe Joker will be the perfect test subject. Good afternoon. Today I thought I'd skip back to our previous conversations about your family.
Of course. I was born in a small fishing village. I always wanted to join the circus, but my father wouldn't really let me.
I don't believe you.
My father was a cop. 1 week from retirement when the mob...
I've seen the movie. What are you scared of?
Scared?
Yes, scared. There's obviously something. Something that made you what you are.
What if I'm too scared to remember? It hurts too much.
Then I can help you.
My original playthrough or not? I probably did. I just don't remember that. Yet another one of those things.
another one? Can it be? No, there's no way. You can't find them all. It's impossible.
Oh yeah, it's getting upset and mad.
Thank you, Batman. The guard wouldn't have lasted much longer.
Is he okay?
He struck his head when they knocked him to the ground.
Move him away from here as soon as you can. Take him to the medical facility. It's the safest place on the island.
Okay. I'll go with him as soon as he's able to stand.
All right. I don't even know.
Evaluation 1. Patient name is Victor Zaz. Diagnosed clinically insane after the murder of at least 20 women in the Gotham area. Hello, Victor. I'm Dr. Cassidy. Seeing as this is our first session, let's spend some time getting to know each other.
I don't need to know you, Miss Cassidy. Everything is meaningless.
Don't you think that's a very negative outlook on life, Victor?
You've no doubt read my file.
Yes. Yes, I have. It says you come from a wealthy family, that your parents died, and how you lost all the money gambling.
And none of it matters.
Why do you keep saying that, Victor?
Because the only thing that does matter is the mark. Have you seen my work, Miss Cassidy?
If you're referring to the marks on your...
Of course I mean my tally marks. And I have a space for yours.
All right.
He's here!
Quincy. The fence is blocking our way. A gate or whatever you want to call it. Interesting, like the puppet does most of his evil talk. Anything else in here? I don't get.
Salvation.